بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. أعزائي الطلاب الصف الثاني الثانوي مجمع مدارسية المستوى الأهلية برانيا، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. We're listening today in English revision about the way that connected with decision, plan and decision. Yes, let us see the details of our lesson. The first part of our lesson, these are the new words. I'm going to read this word and introduce the meaning so as to help you understand what inside your exercise. Just nouns, just ma, adjectives, sifat, describe, yasif, plan, يخطب, speak, وقع, possibility, إمكانية, decision, decision, هو القرار, solve, yes, يحل, أو يجد الحل. Yes, in this part of our lesson, this is exercise. Complete a table with the noun and adjectives. Based on the verb, there are many, maybe more than one possibility in some cases. And some cases may, yes, take two possibilities or two answers required here. Yes, verb, will fit nouns and adjectives. From one verb we can drive, from the verb we can drive noun and adjective. For example, intent, the noun is, this is a verb, the noun is intention and the adjective potential. Yes, at the same as the first example, let us see number two, this mind. Yes, the noun is determination. Very good. Determination. Yes. And the adjective is determined. Very good. Determined. Yes, who's going? Decide. Yes. The noun. Correct. Decision. Very good. The noun is decision. من يغرر القرار. Yes. The adjective. Yes. أحمد. Decide. Very good. This is the adjective. Yes. Resolve. Yes. Muhammad. Resolvation. The noun. Very good. Resolvation. And the adjective. Yes, Nasir, resolve the adjective. Yes, what about plan? Plan is plan noun. What about the adjective? Yes, Umar, plan. Very good. Yes, plan. Yes, what about expect? The noun is very good. Yes, expectation. And the adjective is expectant. Yes, expectant. Is it clear? Now from the given verb we drive the noun and the adjective through the process of verb formation by adding some, yes, letters. Is it clear? Okay. If it is clear, let us go to the last part of our, yes, lesson, the home where, the home where connected with the meaning of where, try to write the meaning of this three words as a homework, same, expected, and quickly. Thank you very much for your listening and following. I hope our contacts through Calasera for any question and explanation. See you in the next lesson.